Doctor.
Captain, can I see you in your ready room? It's a private matter. No, actually, it's an urgent one.
But... Now, Doctor.
I believe I've become infected myself, Captain.
You know what the infection is? Come on, quickly.
Sorry. It is definitely like alcohol intoxication. The same lack of good judgment. For example, right now, I find you extremely, extremely. Of course, we haven't time for that sort of thing.
What sort of thing?
Oh, God, would I love to show you.
Doctor, there must be a cure, some formula. Similar to the old one.
Damn it, Captain. My dear Captain. You owe me something. You do realize that, don't you? I'm a woman. I haven't had the comfort of a husband. A man.
Not now, Doctor. Please.
Beverly.
Yes, Jean-Luc.
You will address me as Captain.
Captain? Well then, my dear Captain, you will address me as Chief Medical Officer or Doctor.
I will. That's true. I started out by calling you Beverly, and of course, naturally, you... I'm still not thinking straight.
Likewise. Where the hell was I headed?